Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
I've been burnt by you before.
Zut alors, she has emerged.
Come on, Chip. Into the cupboard with your brothers and sisters.
But I'm not sleepy.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I work and I slave all day long, and for what? A culinary masterpiece gone to waste.
Don't stop your grousing. It's been a long night for all of us.
Well, if you ask me, she was just being stubborn. After all, he could say please.
But if the master doesn't learn to control that temper, he'll never break the...
Splendid to see you out and about, mademoiselle. I am Cogsworth, head of the household. This is Lumiere.
Enchanté, chérie.
If there's something, anything we can do to make your stay more comfortable.
Ow! I am a little hungry.
You are? Hear that? She's hungry. Stoke the fire. Break out the silver. Wake the china.
Remember what the master said?
Oh, pish tosh. I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
All right, fine. Glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, I am surprised at you. She's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome here. Right this way, mademoiselle.
Well, keep it down. If the master finds out about this, it will be our neck.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in perfect taste that you can best.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone.
Oh.
10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops, it's lazy.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, but I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do this, I'll chew it, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two for you, our guest?
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
People, thumbs over, over here, line up. Not
music, we've had anybody here, and we're obsessed. Who's your deal? Who's your deal? Says to me, we have to be. While the candle lights still glowing, let us tell you, we'll be glowing.
Course by course, one by one, till you shout.
Like
then we'll sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight.
tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Please be our guest.
Bravo! That was wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you, mademoiselle. Good show, wasn't it? Yeah, everyone. My goodness, look at the time. Now it's off to bed, off to bed.
Oh, I couldn't possibly go to bed now. It's my first time in an enchanted castle.
Enchanted? Who said anything about the castle being enchanted? It was you, wasn't it?
I figured it out for myself. I'd like to look around, if that's all right.
Oh, would you like a tour?
Wait a second. I'm not sure that's such a good idea. We can't let her go poking around in certain places, if you know what I mean.
Perhaps you'd like to take me. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Oh, well, actually, I yes, I do.